it feels like I'm saying goodbye to everybody. Like I actually felt that's how close to death I was.
I already knew right then that the kidney wasn't mine, but it was actually hers, and that's why I decided, I wanna help her out.